Hi, I'm Bonnie Feaster. I am 38 years old. I own and operate two health clubs with my husband Steve here in Vero Beach, Florida, and I'm also a health and beauty columnist.
Two, muscle up. Three. One down, take your butt down. Take it up. Here you go. Take your butt down.
I've been married 15 years. We don't have any children yet, but I do have three babies. I have a 150-pound Great Dane named Tank.
What are you doing? Come back. You're supposed to be hanging out with Mommy.
This is my big baby.
I have a beautiful motorcycle.
It was in Motorcycle Cruiser magazine and also V-Twin, so I'm kind of proud of it.
And I have a Mac computer that I just love, almost as much as I do Steve.
Zipping by on an electric glide with dual tailpipes doing 105 in the broad daylight on a two-lane heading out of town.
I know you're gonna dig this.
I've kind of known for loving makeup and being the girly girl, but I also have a very strong tomboy side. This is all my daily stuff. These are my favorite lipsticks, my favorite lip liners, my favorite lip glosses, my favorite like permanent stuff. Some people might think I'm a diva, but the truth is I have insecurities and I don't like myself without it. And then my foundations and all my blushes. These are all my daily shadows that I use. I have no face without it. I have to kind of outline my eyes and my lips to show everybody where they are. Some more of my lip glosses. These are my lipsticks, extras. And then I have more shadows. And I have more shadows. And I have more foundations. And I have more powders and foundations. My husband teases that I'm hiding behind a face of makeup. When I was 19, I responded to one of those casting calls for a model search. And I was chosen, and I went to the next round. And basically, the agencies suggested I move to California because I had that California girl look. But the truth is I probably didn't believe in myself enough to make the move. So I went home and just chalked it up to a good experience. A lot of people tell me that I have a nice smile. They compliment me on my smile, but I think that's because I smile probably 90% of the day.
I remember when I lost my mind. There was something so pleasant about that place. Even your emotions had an echo in so much space.
When I was a little girl, my grandmother used to say, "Pretty is as pretty does," especially right before I was going out with my friends. And I knew that meant pretty girls do pretty things. And so I relate beauty as acting beautiful, being beautiful inside. And just put it this way, I've met a lot of ugly, beautiful people in the world. The reason I want to pursue a modeling career at my age now is because when I look back and I was 19 years old, I had no self-confidence. I had no platform. I had no experience. And really the only reason I wanted to be a model is because it was cool and people said I should. Now I'm 38 years old and I have confidence. I have experience. I know I have something to offer. I have a platform in the fitness industry and making a difference in women's lives. And I'm not afraid to expose my own weaknesses if it helps me to connect with other women.
You can work your butt off in the gym and diet 5 or 6 days a week hard and not get results, because it can be one meal or one bad day that erase all your work.
I think I'd make a good model because of my experience and that I'm versatile. I can drive a stick shift at a quarter mile, I can ride a motorcycle.
And I'm the number one spa girl, at least in my town.
I could co-host a show with Chip Foose on Cars, turn around, throw on a gown, hit the red carpet that night. And I feel like the more versatile I am, the more marketable I am. And the more marketable I am, the more I work. People would love the chance to do something over, to go back to high school and take all your knowledge, your confidence, and all the skills you learned to go back and do something over again. Well, this is my chance. This is my do-over.
With all my soul, I thank you. I owe you.
Well, thank you so much for taking the time to check out my demo reel. I hope to see you in person really soon.